Welcome to the Nexus, gateway to Andromeda. I'm Avena, a virtual intelligence designed to assist you with immigration.
Can you tell us where the welcome party is hiding?
I'm sorry. My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations. Please select from the following pre-programmed responses.
How does the immigration process work?
We ask that you submit to a brief medical exam to ensure your health and well-being after making such a long journey. Once you've been cleared, our colonization experts will assist you in finding your new home. Please be mindful of the queue. Thousands of eager colonists like you are waiting to begin their new life in Andromeda.
Where? Place is deserted.
What can you tell me about the Andromeda Galaxy?
Here in Andromeda, you are over 2 million light years away from the Milky Way galaxy. This is the furthest any life form has ever traveled outside our home system, making you a brave pioneer indeed. The Nexus itself is located in a region known as the Helios Cluster. Here, you and thousands of your fellow colonists will fulfill your dreams of settling a new home. Fortune awaits.
What is the Nexus?
The Nexus serves as the central hub for the Andromeda Initiative's colonization efforts. It is the first destination for all colonists upon their arrival in the new galaxy. Please enjoy the many venues the Nexus has to offer. As the station expands, it will one day serve as the seat of government for Milky Way colonists. Providing a safe, stable, and prosperous environment is our primary goal.
Not from the looks of it.
Where do colonists live?
Once you've cleared immigration, our helpful staff will assist you in choosing the home world of your dreams. Will it be the tropical paradise of Habitat 7, the gentle rolling hills of Habitat 3, or perhaps the mysterious twilight world of Habitat 5? Whichever you choose, rest assured our Pathfinders have carefully vetted all colony worlds to ensure your security and prosperity.
Oh boy.
Habitat 7? That's where we landed. She's way out of date.
What year is it?
The current year is 2819. After spending over 600 years in stasis, it's normal to feel disoriented or confused upon arrival. Our helpful medical staff can assist with any physical or psychological after effects you may be experiencing.
Well, she's got the date right, at least.
So where is everyone? That's all.
It has been my pleasure. Please see one of our helpful immigration staff for further assistance. And welcome to your new home in Andromeda, where the brightest star is you. Current wait time for immigration processing is... unknown error.
Right. That was helpful.